Okay, what's up, guys? Today, we're gonna try it. It's the zombie I'll go boom. I forget what thing I forget what I forget what thing I was. Pretty good. It's just a good enough, okay? Sorry, guys. Try it from right here on the head, the bunny head. It kind of didn't do no damage. I'm gonna see. No kind of damage. But now we are gonna try the marker. And this is a pretty good one, by the way.
Where's my charger?
I'll keep that in there. Okay, I'll keep it. I'm not damaging. I think it broke to there, the skull. Yeah, it kind of broke the skull. Now I'm gonna try that. Okay, I had this one. Cannot get to that. Okay, it kind of did some damage. Kind of made a hole somewhere. Look. The 40k gets some damage. I just had a hole. Hold on, I can hold my camera. I'm trying to get better so I can see. See right there? I'm gonna do some. Now we're gonna do some more of the damage. It's the gun balloon. And I just hit it. Alright, do something to the skull. That might, right, hit a zombie brain. That might hit him and might make him fall on the ground. Maybe do a killing project. If you just hit him with this gun, there's good. If you see if I hit it, okay? I'm gonna hit it. Okay, I'm gonna hit it. I just hit it. kind of made it go open. It's not damaged. And I have one more thing there. That is. There's so much more bulk I can. We'll find it. Oh, here's the light. No, that's not. There's another thing. It's somewhere. It might make the zombie go away. It might make the zombie white. I'll have to go. You hit it and you change the thing. You do what? Oh. You slam him. What is that? Where is Bunny at? There's a stupid one coming from down from the side.
Where's your shoe charger at?
No, it's not one of them. Huh? It's not one of them. Can you take Shane's?
Mom needs it.
But she's not losing mine. Get that. Take the tiger. When I hit it, just turn it and see what it does. Okay? See what it does to the back of the skull. Okay? So, turn it and let it. I was like, turn. Now, now, time for the not to turn. I'm gonna hit it with this. I'm gonna hit it. Oh, what's that did? Let's see what it now what I do. I'm gonna hit it right here. Not hard, but it's a good kind of to this skull. Kind of to this skull. It's good. Okay, we're gonna do the iPhone flip now. We're gonna flip our iPhone. Watch this one. We'll flip this one. Okay?
Beautiful leather wrapped T6 aluminum scales. And they both kick a lot of undead ass. Question is, which one kicks the most undead ass? Only one way to find out.
Alright,
so here are the rules. We're gonna take turns and we're gonna strike with horizontal strikes. So that if one person cuts all the way through, the next person can actually go down on the head. Down on the head, everybody. And whoever wins gets
some checks.
Are you ready? Oh, I'm ready. Are you ready? Oh, which one? To lose? What? No. All right, rock, paper, scissors. One, two, three, shoot. Ready? One, two, three, shoot. Damn it. I should have done.
What was that?
It was paper. I meant to do scissors because you know what? I always do rock, right? So I knew he was gonna do paper, but then I ended up doing paper because I'm dumb. Should have done scissors. Okay, ready?
Oh,
now we know.
Okay.
One, two, three, and then
three. Completely doomed. Alright,
ready?
We'll do it on hoverboard. And then we'll finish catching this because this is my brother.
Paper. Paper like that. Oh, you do it down?
Okay, if it did, I don't care.